certainly the Mike Classic comes to mind. And I'll first turn to you, Dawson, because it was an important win that you got against Franklin State that helped you win into the SWAC Championship game. But when you're looking at just what this rivalry means, I'll go back to you first. You see it come down to the end of the season, seemingly the last few years. What did you learn about your team in that SWAC Fighting Classic that propelled you to SWAC Championship?